Hello.
I'm trying to reach Anthony. Anthony.
Yeah, this is
V. Anthony, this is Jay Will. I'm the bartender here at the club.
Yeah, man, I've been calling y'all all week, man, about my card.
Yes, I got your card. You actually, you must have left it here Saturday night, is that right?
Yeah, I left it up there Saturday, man, but I've been calling y'all all week, man, trying to get my card.
We don't normally come back in until Thursday morning. We get the liquor ready for Thursday night, so nobody's actually here. I just happen to be coming.
I understand that, man, but y'all run your business, man. Y'all got to get somebody to start answering the phones, man. I need my card all week.
Right.
Where y'all at right now so I can go pick up my car? Y'all at the club?
No, I'm not. I just left the club, actually. I'm actually almost home, but I do have your card with me.
Oh, wait. You got my card with you?
Yes, I have your credit card.
Why you took my car to the house?
Well, I saw all the messages that you left on the machine, so I was assuming that if I reached out to you, maybe we could meet up and I could actually help you out and get it to you before Thursday.
Yeah, but that's cool, man, but I could have just met you at the club. If you saw my call, you should have just called me back. I could have came right over to the club, man. I mean,
okay, well, I apologize. I got a lot of running around to do, but if you don't mind coming out and picking it up from me here at the house, you know, I'd make sure I get it to you.
Okay, cool. Well, look, check this out. What's your address, man, so I can just come over there to you right now? I'm going to put it in GPS and run over there.
Okay, it's...
Hold on.
Right, street.
All right. All right, cool. Well, look, man, you there now? Because I can just shoot over there right quick. Man, and I applaud you a little something, man, for taking care of that, man, because I really need my car, man. I got some urgent business I need to take care of, so I just shoot you a little something when I get over there, and I appreciate it again, man.
Okay, well, you know, I appreciate you, you know, wanting to slide me something, and since you said that, you know, maybe you don't have to, because I ran into a little jam, man, and hopefully you'll be understandable about it, but I ran into a little jam, and I actually had to... I actually had to use your card.
Hold on. Wait. You said what?
Well, I got into a little situation and I actually had to use your card.
Use my card.
Right. Well, yeah. I mean, I'll be able to give it back, pay it back to you.
Man, you know what I'm saying? Use my card. What the hell y'all got kind of operation y'all got going on over there, man? Use my car for what? I closed my tab out on Saturday night, man.
Yeah, you closed your tab out, you know, and like I said, I was going through a little bit of a situation. I needed some gas, so I used it for that, and my little girl needed some uniforms for her school, and I my check hadn't come from the club yet, but as soon as
hey, slow down, bro. You put gas and you buying somebody children some clothes on my car?
Right, and I had to get my car out of the shop. So I mean, once I
come on, your car out the shop, man. Let me tell you something, man. You with my family, man. You with my family money, man. I'll you up for that, bro. Don't play for that. I'm gonna tell you what, man.
Mr. Anthony, just calm down, man. I know it's a
difficult. No, ain't no calm down, nothing.
But at least.
I got a family, man. I got my own kids to take care of.
But at least I'm telling you what happened, and you're not.
I don't give a damn about you telling me. You should have used my card. My car should have been at the club where I left it at.
I can pay you back in payments, man. Every week.
I want my money. I want my car back. I'm gonna bust your. That's what it's gonna be.
Sir,
that's what it's gonna be.
If your car was that important, you wouldn't have left it at the club.
Man, I don't give a damn. People leave their car all the time.
Well, if you wouldn't have been so,
the girl had my car the whole time. Said she was gonna save it for me and give it to me. And I signed my thing, and she didn't give it to me.
If you wouldn't have been so drunk, you wouldn't have left your car at the club.
Hold on. Nobody f***ed up, man. I had two drinks, man. But that don't excuse the fact I had some friends and business I need to leave. But that don't excuse you to use my car, man.
I understand that,
man,
but I'm telling you,
where you at right now, man? Where you at? You at this address?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, I'm on the way over there, man. And I'm telling you what, man. If you don't have my card and my money when I get there, I'm going to bust your wide open.
I understand. It took me $400 to get my car out the shop.
$400 out of my car?
Well, no. It was actually $600 on your car because I had to get the other stuff that I told you about. But
crazy. You done up. You done up. that's what you done done. You done really messed up, man. Hey, say, man, that's my wife. That's me and my wife joint savings account, man. That's for my kids. I got two kids to take care of, man. I don't know what type of game you trying to run, man, but I promise you this. I got something for you. I want all of my money on my account. And if any money, I'm telling you right now, I swear to God.
I've already told you that I've used this money. What do you mean if it's not there? It's not there. Okay. I've used that's it, cool. Anthony. Hey, but man, I'm asking you to let me put a paper.
Let me tell you something. I swear to God right now, I promise. Woo, I swear, if you don't have my together when I get over there, I'm going to put my hands on you, man. And I don't know who you think you're playing with, man. I don't play these boy games. I hope I think this is going to go. I'm going to sue the pants off that. I'm going to sue the black off that. I want my car and I want my money. Real. So if my money ain't back on my car, by the time I get over there, got the cash in my hand, by the time I get over there, we're going to have a real serious problem. And I'm done talking.
Hello?
Hey, you ain't got to call me. I'm already on the way. I swear to God, let my money be off my car. Let my not be there. I hope it's not right. And I'm going to up, man. I'm telling you right now, I put my right hand to God on my daughter right now. If my money ain't on my card, if the card ain't in my hand, with my money in my hand when I get over there, don't even worry about it. I'm on the way over there. I'll be there in less than 10 minutes.
I want to be honest about this. Somebody actually gave me your card.
What?
Somebody actually gave me your card.
Somebody gave you my card. It's cool. I don't give a damn who gave you the card. It's your that I'm seeing when I get over there. So that's fine. I hope y'all had fun with the little game y'all play. That's fine. That's cool. Man, I ain't got time to play these Mickey Mouse games with you.
The other person has the card.
Who the got my card, man? I ain't got time to be running around with y'all.
Okay, do you have something you can take his name down so I can...
Take his name down, man. I don't want to know without my card, man.
Okay, the guy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show, he has your card. Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show, you just gotta pray.
Oh, man. Come on, man. Man, I got my real money on that car, man. Come on, man. I got my money on there, man.
Hey, man. Your boy.
I wasn't asking about this car all weekend, man.
He said, you've been calling the club every single 10 minutes.
Man, my wife ain't let me leave this down, man. She hot. He can't even pull that money off of this morning. Yeah, I don't know, man. Hey,
let me ask you something. What's the baddest radio show in the land, baby?
The Steve Harvey Morning Show.